What's happening, guys? We're back, and we are going to do... treasure hunts. So, I went and found the diagrams for the cat school, part 4. So we can get the Mastercraft of Cat gear. And turns out, you buy the map in Lindenvale, in Velen. But then the gear itself is in Skellige. So, let's go do it. Let's go get it. We're gonna do all the treasure hunts. We're gonna get all the gears. Because I'm pretty sure we have the diagrams for every gear. Maybe not Griffin, but I'm not gonna use Griffin anyway because I don't like it. Cat school doesn't look bad. I like the look of the wolf, and I like the person, so. What's what we want to use after we are able to make it all? Ooh, a cave. Hold on. There's a quest up above here. Maybe the cave goes up there. No. How do we get up there? This road. I really want to see what this is now. We can wait. Let's see what this is.
I've not seen you here before. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
I'm Jutta Undimmon. No man's been found who could best me in combat.
Will you fight me?
You? I've defeated Pharaoh's most famous warriors. Men so worthy of respect I don't dare mention their names. And who is Geralt of Rivia?
Someone you haven't defeated.
Maybe you're not worthy of my time. You performed any great feats? Because I don't believe I've heard.
What kind of feats you have in mind?
I'll fight you, if you defeat Gundar. Couldn't best me, but he's a brave man and a worthy opponent.
Good. I'll give it a shot. See you soon.
I truly wonder if you will. Farewell.
The Iron Maiden quest, huh? Interesting. Listen, nobody beats my ass. Well, people have. But then I save scum and beat their ass. Because I save scum. Well, I guess you don't even have to, but it's embarrassing to have some of these losses on your record, you know? Alright, now. Now let's go do this. Damn it. I just want this fucking thing here. Alright, let's go to the armor one. Is there anything cool on our way we could pick up? Check out. Not really. Not really. Jeez. All you goats are about to die. I suggest you run. There's some wolves right there. Pretty well, I'm assuming those wolves. They could have been neckers. I've seen a few spots here that have large groups of neckers. go. Why can't it just be water I can swim in? Why it's gotta be this kind of water? We got the armor, but there's... I need to make it so they're all yellow. Is this the other door? Yes. Okay. Ah. Oh. It's very interesting. Not really worth it? Like, this is what I expected you to have to do to get the Witcher gear. But... Interesting. And neat, nonetheless. Just not what I expected. We are a long ways from where we need to be. Uh-oh. Into the water we go. Pray at one of these. Better pray at this one. My prayer has been heard. It's two. I don't know if that actually does anything though. And I am just gonna fast travel around, make it a little bit quicker. Because I've decided that instead of just doing nothing but exploring and stuff, I wanna start the DLC. I wanna start Hearts of Stone. But for that, before we do that, I wanna get set up. So that's what we're gonna do. It's the abandoned sawmill, huh? I don't believe we really looked around. When we were here last time, we never looked around.
Human bones, storm, damn it. Guess they're all that's left of the lumberjacks.
What was the quest? Flesh it. Whooped his ass. Easy as that, my friends. What's this?
Wonder what this means.
The druids are on the warpath. Moves from words to deeds. Every morning we come to the mill to find our equipment damaged, destroyed. Last night, someone tossed an axe into Vil's door. Folk are scared. Talk to the druids one last time. That's what's that? Oh. So the druids must not have been happy with these guys, and then they probably ended up bringing the Leshen here. Stay here. Now the work was tough, sure, but we earned a decent living lately, though. I'm here for my life. Something haunts this place. A lesson. If only I could have got here in time to save you all. You would have been so indebted to me, you would have never got out. Geralt, the Tyrant King. port thing up here. That's right where it's taking us. That's perfect. Gellin. So we can't get in from this way. Have to climb. I wonder what kind of monster's here. We can get in from this way. It surprised me right there. Just looking around for things I could loot. Dicks. Now, come on, let's give them a little scare. Bastards. Bastards, one and all. Open the gate. Hell yeah. Alright, let's see. Up, up, up we go. Well, we found it. Let's go up though. All that stuff I could have found.
You're quivering your breeches as if Ragnarok were upon us.
Me?
We should assemble all warriors and go for glory. I just
look. Witcher! Hi!
Hey,
hi, Witch!
What's going on?
What is it?
I got a job for you. There's no point standing here in the rain. All right, let's go to mine. We'll talk there.
So what's the matter?
You see that knoll beyond the village? Weren't a thing there for centuries. Till one day we awoke, and bam! There were a tower atop it. Then all of a sudden lightning started pounding down. As if the Noggle Fir itself was sailing in. Hasn't stopped to this day. Something's gotta be done. About the storm. With waves like that, we can't fish nor sail out to raid.
Fine. I'll look into the tower.
Hemdall, guide you.
Huh. Interesting. The tower out of nowhere. Very interesting indeed. I would appreciate if you woke up. I'd like to talk to you. Maybe you've got interesting things like a boy.
Vagabond.
Hear that noise? That's Freyr grinding her teeth. Means war's a brewing. Time to sharpen our swords.
With Bran dead, who will lead you?
Don't need a king to stick it to the black ones. No reason to wait.
It's all around.
Show me what you have in stock. Smithing. Pretty tiring job. Need a break, maybe? Relax a bit? Play a game or two of Gwent?
Dirty
fools. Good at the church. How do they know when the end of the world will come? You can't even say it.
The Emperor's vengeance was brutal. The sea turned black with Nilfgaard.
Excuse me. This man on plague went as well.
Greetings, stranger. Have a drink with us.
What are you offering? Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
I don't think I can win this. No, hold on, okay, hold. This was like the closest fucking win possible. I won. Wow. That was a good game, man. Fucking, how do these normal guys I play are better than those that people like play to get cards? Like, all the main Gwent players are easier to beat than most of these assholes. I'm assuming there must be a road that goes up there. Come on over.
going to teleport around, if that's okay. Before we go down, I kind of want to go up. Yeah, I think we will. I got a feeling that going down will then lead to a cave that exits somewhere. What the fuck? Are you serious? Fuck. I see. They're cute. Come on. There we go. You're not scary. You're just stupid. It's just stopping. This way? No. No, there ain't nothing there. I'm here, bitches. Happened here. This was obviously like a fort. So Yara would have been here. This happened. Enjoy being dead again. That is where I came in at. Okay, cool. I was gonna fall all the way down. Alright, there's still a thing up here. So I need to get back up. My assumption would be place of power. So it would definitely be worth.
Of power.
Ingvar's fame. That's interesting. Ridiculous, this is so high up. Cool. Neato. Onward we go. So, yeah. We'll just make sure to hit that. Got you.
Now here's a manly one. Not like my good friend.
Want to keep an eye on him?
No, you don't need to keep an eye on him. All I do is help, 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 no matter what. Matt Marcus pointing me in the other direction. Oh, because it was marked in the other. He's just hunting. He's having a good time. What's this all about then?
Come on! Faster!
Get down! Down!
There we go. It was a bad idea for him to try and do anything. The damn fool, right, Geralt? If he were a smart one, he would have stayed down.
Some.
Ho, 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 ho. There's Witcher gear here we did not even know. What could that be? God damn it, god damn it. Where could Witcher gear be here? Where could that be? Where could it possibly be? Aha! I see you there, chest. Hidden very well. Woven trousers.
Neat.
Well, that's very convenient for us. It's one thing down. If I know anything about running down hills on the beaches, there's always a giant there. Not this time, but I'm assuming it's the cave again. Yes, it is.
The stinks of carrion.
There's a Witcher contract in here. Well, I guess we'll be taking care of one another without my consent. What the fuck? Why did you slide? We needed to jump across, Geralt. You know what we needed to do.
Siren tracks. A very big siren.
Yes.
Scene, the mad and dangerous Lady of the Depths. Clearly used to be worshipped here. Strange scale color. Not your everyday siren. Same scales as on the altar. Malusine cult didn't appear out of nowhere. Echidna's been living here a while. Went into hibernation some time ago, but it's awake now. And it's hungry.
We got this. Hey, Geralt, we got this.
Dropped from on high. Wonder who this is.
damn it, land. There we go. Once we got to land, it was game over. Well, good thing I put it over here. I was like, that's gone. I can't even get the trophy. It's just the remains of this little pile of guts, Geralt. Can't get anything out of that. I guess we'll collect the reward first. Oh, what a thought. That's nice. We found a pair of Witcher gear we weren't expecting to, and then we happened to finish up a Witcher contract as well. And that's very good. Man, that guy's still hunting. He's gotta be killing this entire forest. Like the whole, all of it. He's killing every single animal out there today. Going crazy.
Foreigner, what's your step? See you not from round here. What's brought ye to Speakerog?
Heard you've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me, got pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
Treacherous, those caves. Folk used to make sacrifices to Melusine there. Huh. So Brit spoke the truth. An echidna nabbed her nils. Feel like a damn fool now, not believing me own sis. Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell.
Sense of that dead guy in the mountain once.
It all makes sense now. Now we know.
What am I to do now?
All right. Let's see here. Oh, these are all super far away. What's the closest one? The one by Arnbjorn.
Oh, raining again.
I mean, it's been raining a lot, yes, I agree.
Thank you.
sorry, White Wolf. But I am the real White Wolf. I'm the Alpha White Wolf. It must be known. I almost got stuck in that tree. Just staying down here. You certainly were. Oh yeah, we've been in here. Look, there was a Witcher gear right under our noses when we were here. We didn't even know. Screw these jackets. No.
Silver.
These are not easy. Oh my god. Oh, that was gonna happen. Definitely not me. I don't know if we can get up through here. We can. Nice. Well, it's this place again. I don't want to be here. This place is weird. Yeah, we can just kind of go this way. We don't need to cut through the mountain. I think it'll be longer, actually. Nope. Oh, fuck. I already searched that out before. Bunch of little neckers. A strangely shaped tree. We'll just leave them all. There we go. Around here before, and pretty sure
Harpies got their nest here.
No, we destroyed it, Geralt. We destroyed it a while ago. So I gotta be able to get up there somehow. This was supposed to happen.
Are you serious right now?
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You've got to be fucking kidding me. We're not doing that run again. That is not happening. God damn it. This is fucking bullshit. All the stuff we killed on our way and all that stuff we got, all for nothing. The sadness I don't feel.
I've battled in worse weather than this.
As have I. I don't know where the Witcher gear is here.
Yalma,
I mean,
you sure fucking showed that ice.
Thank you, we did. I don't know where that stuff is here. I mean, we already looked through it before. We didn't find anything. Guess we didn't look thoroughly enough. Well, the last piece we found was... Well, this one was easy, but the one before that was up on that little wall, that tiny chest. So maybe it's something similar here, maybe? Maybe I can get up on one of these towers or something? Well, let's go in and kill all the stupid harpies.
Damn, you're ugly. got their nest here.
Not anymore. We already broke the gal, remember? Alright, so is there a...
Might want to look around some.
It's a weird spot. On that. That was easy. I feel like a fucking idiot.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crop.
Ceres, yes. Good. That's why I got to lead, so you follow Ceres. So we go here now. And then we go on this way. Come and go this way. Oh, we better follow. The song was playing right there, I don't think I've heard before. Did not sound familiar to me at all. Don't you dare fucking slide down, we'll get to the top of this. Cave. Interesting.
Might want to look around some.
I think so, Geralt. I think so. Before we go in the cave, let's look around. Seems pretty clear this was an old abandoned fortress. Alright, well, I don't see anything up here. Let's go down. We're always going down. I wonder if... Nope, that is not possible. What the fuck? I supposed to do? Aha. There we go. We did it. Nice. We did it. Here.
Hey!
We serve her who was virgin mother and soul.
Ceres, yes. Well, I guess I can't really speak the virgin mother part. I don't know about that. She's the leader now. If I slide down this mountain, I'm gonna be so pissed at pointing me this way. Alright, good. What's this about over here? Better check this out. Ow. This. seem like I can. Maybe. Well, I certainly can. Assume that broken building is the one we're going through this. That would be my assumption. Man, a lot of Skellige is just like it's ruins. Destroyed. My God. We never even fought her at all. Oh, no, we have. Pretty sure we fought one with Kira. I could have swore we fought one with Kira though. Like, I know we fought a golem with her. I could have swore we also fought a gargoyle. But I must be wrong about that. For us to go. The raids are back already. Thank you. Cyclops are kind of dumb. At the time they just stand there. Bunch of dweebs.
Miner's camp. Could find some clues.
This is all about treasure hunting here, it's supposed to be.
Storm, damn it.
Been storming the whole time, man. Come now, Geralt. We're close to Well, the miner's camp has a travel marker. Alright, well, we're gonna use that. It'll be quicker. Markers here. The ship sank off the southern coast of Otskillig. Well, this really monster nest quick.
Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them.
Skip that. There's no reason. There's no reason to watch that. Alright. Now let's go get our witch again. Well, maybe you have something.
Would you like to buy something from my stash?
Maybe. Let me see what you got.
No, you got no alchemy things.
So long.
Set of racing done. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, we need to pick our next one. Jesus Christ, we got a lot to do still. Is it worth traveling? Yep. Only got two. One up there, one right there. Okay.
Some.
I think so.
They all have names.
I didn't see. I just saw the one guy's name was Jesse. I didn't notice the other guy's names. There we go. And the question remains: who and why? I don't understand. I feel like I'm missing something. Such as just running over there. Maybe not. But maybe so. Let's just try it. We got an achievement for that, huh? Rad steez, bro. Well, yeah. point up, you can just tank through them hits. That you get from the body armor. Killed before he even had the chance. Yes. We'll do all the rest of the contracts that are here. Or not contracts, treasure hunts for the Witcher gear. We may as well get them all. Because even though if I won't use the armor, I may use the swords. Because I don't remember what the swords are like. Many of them. I don't think there's much else we can do here. I cannot see it through that brush. That was really bad. Oh, this is over here. I'll get back to you one day. Well, we need a boat. I know I'm going farther away, but I got no choice. I don't know. let's be on our way. I suppose we'll get this. Almost there. Well, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this must be there. At least there's good music. At least we have that. Witcher stuff's always in caves. Except for a Nilfgaard, there's one in that one guy's house. Alright. That is complete. Please, Geralt, can you get out of the water? I just want you to jump up there. You won't. Okay. Why heartbeats? Why are there always heartbeats everywhere? Big groups of them too.
Giant ass.
Oh, one island out there has nothing but a big tree on it. It's pretty cool. Say there's nothing in here. Here we go.
Magic. A place of power.
Nice.
Bastard.
Fuck you. Get out of here. Out of my life. I really hate just going and fast traveling places because I really like exploring, but I'm also really impatient and want to do DLCs right now for some reason. Can I just fast travel there?
Like the brushing of a deer, back to the village at once.
I'm going treasure hunting right now. I'm always treasure hunting. That tower over there, I guarantee it. This is where we find that box that the dad left for his son. We never found the son. We do. I think he still has that sword, so I'm sure I have it in my stash box. It's all his.
and some.
Planned on it. I just gotta see where I wanna look around somewhere. My guess is up.
Place of power.
Alright, well, I want to save before I do anything here. This is dangerous, my mom.
Storm, damn it.
Hey, nerds.
Some.
Perhaps. This must be the place with the tower out of nowhere. Where the fuck am I going right now? We'll go get this bolt. And we'll sail down. Pick that up. Exactly. Wrong. I knew I would not just on the wing wander in with you. Just gonna have to scratch. What the fuck I think you're doing? Let's go. any sirens. Should be alright. Should be okay though.
We're halfway there. Halfway. Halfway.
I guess it's closer than four way away.
We're so close now.
I've had a long swim, I'm not ready for it. I don't want to deal with it. I guess I didn't swim. I just rode bullets. You understand me. I'm gonna deal with a lot of bullshit. I would rather not have to deal with.
All you got.
Yeah. I don't even see the sign like that. The one that you say, Around. Let's see there. Anyway, perfect. I'm starting to get worried I was gonna go all over the place to look for this. For a second, I was thinking it was up on that arch there, and I was really dreading that. I was just gonna leave it because it was the armor I knew. Sail to this harbor and go down. I do not want to deal with those right now. Wolf gear things, and we're done. Skeleton.
time being. We'll be back. Don't you guys worry about that. We'll be back eventually. There's still a lot to do here. Alrighty then. Let's go get this one.
I'm going again.
I battle the worst weather than this.
Ooh, I think we're going right up there. Badass looking one too.
Its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy.
Interesting.
Ran this way.
Alright, before we do that, Geralt, we gotta find this witcher here.
Might want to look around some. To the other side.
So will we. Oh, here we go. There we go. We got our track off the bow.
Won't get away this time.
Thank you.
yellow tunic. Must be Ove. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
We did all we could. I suppose we will turn this in since we did it. It's probably the town we have to go to anyway.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him. Son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory. Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Back on Unter. I don't want to be here. It makes me sad. This is where Ciri was training. Let's see here.
found some.
That's what we were going to do. That's Wolf School gear, so that means it's gonna be a stupid spot. I think everyone has been. Well, that was easy. No one was not in that stupid spot. Not like the others. Alright, folks, that settles it. As for treasure hunting in Skellige, it has come to an end. Back to Velen / Novigrad. Finish these up there, and then we are going to begin Hearts of Stone. Crave the story. It's not in Novigrad, it's in Velen. It's definitely in fucking Velen. We should go try and find Johnny as well. Well, I wouldn't have the first idea of where to look for him. Not a clue. Might as well repair that for maximum damage. Out of time. Out of time. Leave me alone or you will regret this. That's not what I'm looking for. There, you are what I'm looking for. Check. This is the one we want. That tower is way over there. That might be where we're going, actually. It's a decent distance away, but... Sweet. Damn it. I'm not even looting them. Fuck these wolves. Done with the shit. I think we are going to that tower.
Cool.
We've never been. Fuck you guys. See, there's something flying up there. Assume that will be what we fight. I hear something big lumbering around. Oh shit, hey, there's a Cyclops. There's a Cyclops in Velen. Who would have thought?
Swim, swim, Geralt, swim.
We should go back into the Bald Mountain. I wonder if there's anything in there, really. Well, I don't think they still want to do nothing more than doing the expansions. Probably in the water. I'm assuming so. Even though this is slightly out of range, was not it. I was wrong.
Drowners are coming out of there. Best blow it up.
I'll give you a stupid fucking drug. There we go. back here. Well, wait, hold on. Where's it at? I have a lot quicker for us to just go back and trail. Fuck that. We won't fast travel. We'll go. There's a couple things to do anyway. Strange place to liberate. Well, you know what? Since this is right here, okay, we're just gonna do it. Oh, I wanted to get done with it. And it's a really long way to go.
This will cut it down.
I'm having these terrible pains in my back. What are these things on my map? What are those? They must mark portals or something, I guess. That actually makes sense. You leave me alone if I leave you alone, bear. Good. That's how they work. That's how the bears work. They don't really chase you down. They're not like any of the other things. You just leave them alone, they're like, alright, cool. You're cool with me, I'm cool with you. And then I just think that's damn cool. Maybe quicker to just swim. I don't really want to swim. Alright, fine. Jig is up.
Kill him, strip him, then dump him in a ditch.
Can you finish what you were saying by the time I killed you, man? Back on our merry way. No, you don't, I say.
and as a fact, I'm sailing away. He would go. I know, I got just the thing to use, actually. I think I gotta go down there. Alright, we'll surface, get some air. Then we dive to the hole. Ah, no. Oh, God. Don't do this to me, Barrel. Spoils of War, but that was not the Witcher gear. How about this? Yes! Well, and that is it. That's all the Witcher gear. I'm pretty sure we have all of it. All, every set all the way up to Mastercraft. Sold it. Let's... Where is a place that I know there's a fast travel at? Yeah, we'll go here. Then we can go talk to Victoria right away, I guess. Their swords first. Mm-hmm. What am I doing? I was going to the yellow marker.
I'm sorry.
I'm a right and baby baby.
Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me?
Of course he would. Crossbow. Oh. So critical hit chance and the bleeding are big things. Critical hit damage bonus on the Griffin ones. So that's good. Mastercrafted silver sword. Okay. Adrenaline point gain. Critical hit damage. Holy fuck. I like this. Adrenaline, critical hit chance. This one I don't like as much. I think we're gonna go Ursine. We need Albedo. And we need Rebus. You sell any of that stuff? Actually, let me sell you some stuff. It's emerald, yeah. So you don't sell the stuff I need.
So long.
God damn it. I need mistletoe. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, well, now whatever. We'll end the episode here, and I'll just get my gear all done and set up for the next episode. Because I'm gonna have to just go around and find people to buy this or find where I can pick it and stuff. So, yeah. With that there. I'll see you guys in the next one when we start Hearts of Stone.